Bollywood villains and their unseen beautiful wives. Shivangi Kolhapuri. Shivangi Kolhapuri is the wife of Shakti Kapoor. Shakti Kapoor is one of the multi-talented villains of Indian cinema. Our beloved heroine Shraddha is the doting daughter of Shakti and Shivangi. Gawa Denzongpa. He is the renowned villain of silver screen who did more than 190 films in Bollywood, and he is none other than Danny Denzongpa. This on-screen villain got married to his beautiful wife Gawa Denzongpa. Aloka Bedi. His screen name is Ranjit. Yes, this 71 years old popular villain of 90s, Gopal Bedi, is happily married to his lady love Aloka Bedi. Swaroop Sampath. Swaroop Sampath is a well-known actress of small screen and also won the Miss India. Popular TV face of 90s, Swaroop Sampath fell in love with dangerous villain of Bollywood, Paresh Rawal. Parveen Dosanjh. Handsome villain of Bollywood Kabir Bedi married 4 times. Kabir got married his 44 years old girlfriend Parveen Dosanjh on his 70th birthday for the 4th time. Renuka Sahani. His husband is still remembered for playing psycho villain in Bollywood. Yes, we are talking about Ashutosh Rana. Ashutosh Rana tied knot with popular TV actress Renuka Sahani. Shaila Khan. This villain is the iconic villain of Bollywood and known as Gabbar Singh. Amjad Khan got married to his wife Shaila Khan in 1972. Pony Verma. Prakash Raj, who is mostly seen playing negative roles in films, got married for the second time to choreographer Pony Verma. Uma Chopra. Prem Chopra worked in many negative characters in his long Bollywood career. This 82-year-old actor got married to Uma Chopra in 1969. Sonali. Sonali is the wife of Bollywood's popular villain Sonu Sood. He was seen in many notorious roles in Dabang and Shootout at Wadala. Anjali Siddiqui. Anjali Siddiqui is the wife of one of the most versatile actor and villains, Nawazuddin Siddiqui. This infamous villain of Bollywood tied knot with his longtime girlfriend Anjali Siddiqui after staying many years together. Urmila Divekar. Mogambo famed Amrish Puri is unforgettable iconic villain of Bollywood. He got married to Urmila Divekar before his Bollywood career. Kashish Grover. The bad man of Bollywood Gulshan Grover has been fantastic in every negative character that he played in silver screen. This famously infamous villain got married to his beautiful wife Kashish Grover for the second time. Neelam Singh. On-screen villain Ronit Roy struggled a lot in his Bollywood career. He was married twice before he finally settled with his lady love Neelam Singh in 2003. Reena Dev. Mischievous villain of on-screen Rahul Dev lost his wife Reena Dev in 2009. Recently, he's dating Mugdha Godse.